Welcome to our channel. In the previous session, we have discussed binary operator overloading as operator function is defined as a member function. Now, operator function is defined as a friend function. Before going to that one, what is the plus? Addition of two values. Plus is addition of two values. What do you mean by overloading plus? The overloading the operator means up to now, the addition, that is the plus, is applied on arithmetic types. Now it is overloaded. It is overloaded to apply on objects. Actually, the objects contains arithmetic types. Apply the objects that contains arithmetic types. Now, what is the syntax for creating operator function as a friend function? The syntax is this one. Use the keyword friend and the return is an object. The function has to return one object. So, what is the return type? The return type is the class name. Operator is the keyword. What is the operator symbol? The symbol is a plus and class name object 1, comma class name object 2. Y, that is, if you are using friend function and the binary operators, the operator function takes two arguments. Again, I will repeat the same point. If you are using unary operator and as a member function, no arguments. If you are using unary operator as a friend function, it takes one argument. If you are using binary operator as a member function, it takes one argument. If you are using binary operator as a friend function, it takes two arguments. Actually, in all the cases, if they contain arguments, means they are objects. They are objects, that is, the values of the corresponding objects. And suppose if you have a statement like this, object 3 is equal to object 1 plus object 2. That is, here addition is performed between the objects. What actually calls? If you write like this, the system calls as operator plus of object 1 comma object 2. You are writing a statement like this, the system calls the statement like this. It is a friend function. Suppose if you are using the member function, how the system calls? The system calls as object 1 dot operator plus of object 2. You have to observe the differences between the member function and the friend function. If it is a friend function, it passes the two objects, and if it is a member function, it passes only a single argument. Now we will consider the same example what we have discussed in the member function with member function. Now it is with friend function. Class sample int value public void read of a function read, simply read the value. Function read, simply read the value. Void display of cout display the value. Okay, if one function to read the value, one function to display value, then next I am creating an operator function as a friend function. You already know how to create operator function as a friend function. Inside the class, we have to declare the operator function as a friend, and outside the class, we have to provide definition. So, inside the class, friend is the keyword. Followed by, what is the return type? The return type is an object. Observe. Friend is the keyword. Object is, type is class. So sample, the written is an object means of type class sample operator plus we have to pass two objects sample ampersand comma the function class is closed. You got it? So friend is the keyword, sample is the name of the class, operator plus two objects, the class is closed. Now we define the class sample, we define the operator function. How we define the operator function? Sample operator plus sample s1 comma sample s2. I am passing two objects as a arguments. In this we have to return some value, and the value is of type class. So we have to declare an object of type class, simply s3 dot value is equal to s1 dot value plus s2 dot value. That is the object value for s1, this is the value of s2, and the stored in object s3, you have to return s3. This is the way operator function is called. This is the way for declaration of friend function. This is the definition. Now the procedure is simply, that is simply previous one. That means create a main, int main. In the main function, I am creating objects sample s1 comma s2 comma s3. I am creating three objects. S1 dot read of, s2 dot read of, call the function with object s1 and object s2. S2 simply s3 is equal to s1 plus s2, s3 is equal to s1 plus s2, and finally s3 dot display. Okay, the program is completed. Now what happens here? Whenever you call the statement, you write the statement s3 is equal to s1 plus s2. This is the friend function. How actually the system calls? The system calls like this: s3 is equal to operator plus s1 comma s2. Okay, now the value of s1 is passed to this object, s2 value is passed to this object. Suppose if you are passing the values 3 comma 4, 3 plus 4 addition is performed. But in the previous case, that is the member function case, operator, the same statement s1 dot operator plus of s2, that is only second parameter is passed. Okay, this is operator function as a friend function for binary operator. Thank you.